What's up guys, Sal here. So you might have heard about this on the internet in the last few days that the ultrasonic in-display fingerprint scanner on some of the Galaxy S10 and some Galaxy Note 10 devices too have a bug which is allowing someone with an unregistered fingerprint to unlock the phone. Well, let me tell you why is it happening and why I think the media is blowing this out of proportion as they always do. First up, this issue was brought up by a British lady who has the Galaxy S10. She bought a third-party silicone wraparound case that just doesn't cover the back of the phone but also the front. So she registered her fingerprint with the silicone screen protector on, and now she is complaining that her husband can unlock her device as well. We also have this video to showcase exactly what is going on. The phone doesn't unlock with the bare fingerprint, but when you use the silicone case, it quickly unlocks the phone. Look, there is a reason why this is happening, and it's more of a fault of the user than the company. The ultrasonic fingerprint scanner works by transmitting high-frequency sound waves at your finger and matching the details against the fingerprint stored on the device. While setting the phone up, if you scan your fingerprint on top of a silicone case, the ultrasonic scanner doesn't read the ridges of your fingerprint, but instead reads the dotted pattern on the case. So technically, when you scan your finger while keeping the silicone case on, it's storing the print of the silicone case in the database and not your actual fingerprint. So that means anyone with that particular silicone case can unlock your Galaxy S10 or Note 10. That's what happened with this British lady too. Her husband was able to unlock the phone because she registered her fingerprint with the silicone case on. So my question is, why do you even want to register your fingerprint with the silicone case on? Just remove it while setting the phone up for the first time, scan your fingers, and then put the case back on. And that's exactly what Samsung is telling in an official statement. They said, and I quote, "To prevent any further issues, we advise that the Galaxy Note 10 and S10 users who use such covers to remove the cover, delete all previous fingerprints, and newly registered their fingerprints." They also said that they'll issue a software patch next week which will make sure this doesn't happen anymore. "I have both the S10 Plus and Note 10 Plus and silicone case as well. I tried to replicate this issue but it didn't happen. I even tried registering the fresh fingerprint with the case on, even though it got registered after multiple attempts, but it didn't unlock the phone." So it's not happening to every silicone case, and the good thing is it's gonna be addressed. But again, why do you even want to register your fingerprint with the case on? It's common sense and it's obvious that it will malfunction this way, but hey, common sense isn't common anymore. I wasn't actually gonna talk about this because it's so silly, but a lot of you asked me to hear my opinion, and this is what I feel about this whole thing. It's blown out of proportion for no reason. It shouldn't be the news, but for some reason it is, and in any case, Samsung is gonna fix it next week. Let me know what you think about this down in the comments, and as always, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.